Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I just keep the dancing Avon lady and welcome to another grocery haul video. So I just came back with Nelson from Walmart and I got some really good deals this time around, so I figured I would do a little quick haul video for you about all the goodies that we got, especially since I haven't done a haul video in a while. I've just been so busy. We just ended fourth quarter. We're about to enter into the new year to 2019, and I ended the year with some really good and cheap finds. And also, I've also noticed a lot of time my haul videos, I don't show you a lot of fresh produce that I purchase. So just to show that you actually, I do buy fresh fruits and vegetables. Actually, it's all veggies today, but I do buy fresh vegetables. Here we go. So let's start with the most expensive things. The most expensive thing I've got were these bottles of Onshore. I actually don't consume Onshore myself, but my mother-in-law does, and so I saw these at a really good price. I mean, sometimes they go for about $10 to $11 each, and I got these for $7.99 for a pack of six. So I mean, it's still a bit on the expensive side, but she needs it, and if I could save on it, why not? So I got her the high protein one, and I got her the high calorie one, and like I said, they ended up being $7.99 each, and so that was a couple dollar savings there. And then the other thing I got a couple packs of mushrooms. I mean, these are reduced because they're about to go, and I do plan on making a pasta probably tomorrow, so I can just throw these in. These was a pretty good deal too. And I mean, I like to mix up the scent of my dishwashing fluid, and most of the time we do use our dishwasher, but for pots and pans, of course, we have to use the our regular sink. And so I got these, I think they were regular, like maybe $3 or $4, and I got them for $1.29, which is a really good price. And it's all through price matching because my local Walmart allows me to price match from other stores. This was a regular Walmart price. These were a regular like $5-$6, and Nelson actually found these for $1.88. He likes to snack on these at work, and then sometimes I actually throw these in stir fries. But you do have to be careful of the salt content on them. These are delicately seasoned, which I'm assuming means that it's low sodium. But you can always throw these in some like stir fry. If you have a stir fry with like chicken and celery, throw some in and add a really nice crunch. Or if you're making congee, kind of like crush some up and then add to a top row congee. Oh, it's so good on congee. Yum, yum, yum. Silk. I missed my almond milk. I recently just got back from Montreal. I have not had Silk, my almond milk, in about 2 weeks. And I really, really, really miss it. It wasn't on sale, but I do have an online coupon that I use for checkout 51. And I'll send a link down below if you're interested in checking that out. It's another way that I save on my grocery bill, so I get an extra 50 cents off. Just make sure you do always pay attention to the kind it is, because they are specific and they will ask you to scan the QR code or the SKU code, not the QR code, but they will ask you to scan the code to make sure that you do purchase the correct one for their particular product. Okay, zucchini. Zucchini was a good price. I got the zucchinis for 79 cents a pound. So Ginevra loves zucchinis, and I've recently learned how to roast zucchinis, and they are delicious. You just add a little bit of like olive oil, rosemary, salt, pepper, and a bit of Parmesan cheese, and just roast it. It's so good. And then we also put it in stir fries, and I'll slice them really thin and put them in lasagnas. So zucchini, versatile and delicious. Carrots and onions, I got 3 pounds of each. They were really good price. There were two bags for $1.99 that I was able to price match, so that was good. The Roma tomatoes were $1.39 a pound, and the regular, I think, like $2.58, so that was a nice savings there. I've got some sweet potatoes. I finally roasted sweet potatoes in its whole entirety for the first time. All we had to do was just wrap it in some tinfoil, poke some holes in it, just stick it in the oven. It just comes out so sweet. My cousin Ken, he actually taught me a method of roasting it and adding some flavoring to it that apparently is like to die for. So I'm excited to try that out. So if I do try it out, I'll make a video on it and let you know how it goes. The other thing, what I normally do with these is all I do is I wash it really well, and then I just put on the mandoline, I slice it up, toss it with some olive oil and a pinch of salt, just stick it in the oven until they turn a little bit like you can choose to either have it soft, or if you decide it's super thin, you can actually get them almost crispy, and they're so good. They make an awesome, really, really quick and healthy snack, and Ginevra calls them like chips, so I'll go with that because it's healthier than her actually eating real chips. Ketchup was just something we needed, so that was that. And same thing with the telly, it was just something we needed. I paid full price for those. I actually had to pay full price for something, but we needed it. I needed groceries, like desperately needed groceries. Eggs were a really great price. So there were two options. There were either 12 for $1.88 or 18 for or $2.58. So whenever you're doing price matching or whenever you're doing grocery shopping, you want to look at it as per like per unit or per milliliter cost. So it turned out that the 18 eggs for $2.58 was a little bit cheaper than the price for 12, so I decided to go with a larger quantity. And besides, these will keep well. We eat quite a bit few eggs. I mean, Nelson loves eggs, and Jennifer wants me to do a lot more baking now, or attempt at baking. So, I mean, it was a good deal, and this will last us for a little while. Nelson really wanted to get this for her because it is Lucky Charms. He loves Lucky Charms. I don't know why. But the fact that it has a unicorn, he thinks it'll be a nice surprise for her. So, I mean, luckily, was able to get this at a good deal. It was regular $4, and I got it for $1.99 price matching once again. This is awesome for a really quick stir fry, or the other thing is I could make like soup. Not really a soup, but it's, what would you call a stew that's not thick? It's almost like a soup. It's literally you put it in some broth and you add like vermicelli to it and some chicken or sausage or mushrooms, and you put that with rice and it's delicious. So this is something that we usually get. Either this one or the Shanghai bok choy is something we like. So this one I was able to get for 88 cents for the pack, which is a good price because it means a dollar. It's a pound per pack, so it works out to be a really good deal. Because even at the Chinese grocery store, sometimes if I'm lucky, I can get them for that price, for around 88 cents. The lowest I used to see it, I was like 59 cents a pound, which is awesome. Haven't seen that price in a while, usually about $1.29, but this 88 cents, I'm good with it. So the final piece of groceries that I got at really great price were oral care. So I got some Colgate toothpaste for a dollar. Was able to price match these for a dollar. Same thing with this one. So Geneva just graduated to fluoride toothpaste because now she doesn't swallow any of her toothpaste, so I'm happy with that. And then this Crest one, I got for 75 cents. That's amazing. Because it was like, it just said on the advertisement, it said Crest 100 milliliters. And this is exactly Crest 100 milliliters for 75 cents. Amazing. It's supposed to have sparkles and glitter, so I'm hoping that this will make her complain a little bit less while she's brushing her teeth, which will be good. And then Oral-B toothbrushes, also for a dollar, which is awesome. So yay! I don't know. Nelson doesn't like the electric toothbrushes. I love electric toothbrush. Jennifer uses electric toothbrush, but Nelson won't use it. So I mean, we have four toothbrushes, so that's only $4, which was a really great savings. And that will last him for quite some time. So yeah, that's my haul. So this all in all turned out to be about close to maybe like 80 bucks. I mean, it might seem a little bit expensive, but I mean, like a good $16 was just the onshore, and everything else was decently priced. So I'm actually quite happy with my haul. So if you enjoyed my haul video, make sure you do give me a big fat thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, make sure you do click that subscribe button and click that little bell icon beside it so you never miss a video notification. So thanks again, once again, guys, for watching. Love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!